Hey guys, Ashley here. We're playing My Summer Car. And here we are. What color do I want? We'll go with blue. New game. Car. What's my summer car without a beer, right? God damn it, I forgot how to shift. Oh, it's E. R.
Que maluta!
Let's go steal our uncle's car and go to the store. Or any vehicle for that matter. Alright, we're taking the tractor. Okay, this vehicle does not work. Find a different vehicle. I honestly haven't played this game in a while, so I have no idea where everything is. It's typically the van and the car will be parked in front of the house. I need to take one of them to get to the city to get the parts I need. We'll take the bike, I guess. Let's see what's in here. Nothing. I have an idea. We'll take this. I'm leaving the beer. fuck do you shift this thing into gear? Kickstarter. Kickstand. And before you put the fuel, it has lights. Oh yeah. Okay, shift up is D. Okay, there's definitely a throttle on this thing. I'm never gonna be able to drive this, which is hilarious. I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Let me just grab my beer. I need one, actually. There we go. Anybody want to see me get the car running real quick? It sounds like what the hell I'm gonna do is put this car together. I don't know how I'm gonna get the car inside. Up over the pit. God damn it. There we go, now it's lined up to get on the pit. That'll work, I guess. Try pushing it some more. Come on. Just need to be able to get into the pit. There we go. Alright, now let's build an engine. I'm gonna need gasoline though for this car, which is gonna be interesting because I don't think we have any. Oh, I'm talking to yep. Get this, I don't think we have all the parts here. Oh, this is the head. Oh, there's one other part that needs to go on before that, and I think it's these. Nope, it's this. And this. Not yet. Okay. I need one more part. Oh, the pistons. Yep, that would make a lot of sense. I definitely need my pistons. Which, I skipped a step there. So pistons go on before this. Well, maybe not. But I know the pistons go in the engine. You know what? Still want to go and find the van. I was gonna do that. I don't really know how to build a car. I mean, I know how to build a car in real life. I know new parts, not those old, ugly parts. Let's just take the boat to town. Get the parts we need, come back, and fix the car, and I will figure out how to fix the car. We finally made it to the store. Moka Vici! How you doing?
Yeah, how's it going? Etkö sitten ota tukkeen sitä hyllystä, kun se ei oo maansa kiinni, niin minä perkele just saa sen järjesteltyä. Minä en sitä saatana ruppettua nostamaan, niin kuin viime kerralla kävi. Helvettiläinen. Vihaks pistää, kun muistelu.
Ei, nyt saatana siihen, kun se ei saatana. Kato nyt, mikä siivo tiellä. Ei helvetti. Minun pitää, ei saatana, moppihakke. Eihän tästä nyt tule helvetti yhtään mitään. Aikunen immenen tuolla tavalla käyttäytyy. Saatana. Pitäis tuo pupiaakasta ihan kohta, niin jos sulla jotain vielä on, niin nyt ois hyvä aika ostoon.
Just need, everything you have in the store?
Sähtänä!
Dude, I can't pay for that.
Ei sinulla
tai
ihan varro olla näihin kaikkiin. Jumalauta!
I can't buy that.
Ei sinulla tai ihan varro olla näihin kaikkiin. No niin, ei muuta kuin kiitos ja hellu rei.
Let's bring up the price more. Hold up.
Voi vittujen kevää! Ei sinulla tai ihan varro olla näihin kaikki.
Yep, he's gonna charge me for that. Dude, I can't pay for anything you want me to pay for. I can throw beer bottles at you. We might end up restarting because I cannot pay that amount of money. But I'm definitely gonna put this video up.
What the hell? Ei helvetti, etkä nyt... Siis saatana, nyt saatana nulikka panu vittu teille ja turha tulla enää ikinä takaisin. Hyi helvetti.
Yep, that was the perfect video. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hit that like button and subscribe. And hit the bell. Good. Damn, bye.